Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you a 3-day juice fast grocery haul that I did to get ready for a 3-day juice fast that I'm doing with one of my coaching groups. Juice fasting, as you know, helps your body to get in a position to heal naturally from fibroids, ovarian cysts, PCOS, endometriosis, heavy bleeding, etc. And I will be sharing with you everything that I bought to make 3 liters of juice per day for 3 days. I even bought one extra item for making additional juices just in case I needed extra juice for each day. So come on with me as I go shop at one of my favorite stores, Sprouts Farmers Market, which came to Raleigh a couple of years ago, and I was so excited. I have my list and I have made this shopping trip as simple as possible and as inexpensive as I possibly could. But before we get started, I want to let you know that I'm so glad that you landed on my channel. My name is Chelsea Knudsen. I'm a certified holistic health coach, and I coach women on how to heal naturally from female-related conditions using food as medicine. Be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you never miss an episode. Also, in case you're interested, the next 90-day Walk to Freedom from Fibroids group coaching program starts on Tuesday, September 8th. The link is down in the description box. Now let's get into the video. So y'all know that watermelons are my absolute favorite food on the planet. I love watermelons. I can eat them breakfast, lunch, and dinner 24/7. And I'm so excited that it's watermelon season. So these are seeded. So I'm going to pick up one of these watermelons. They have a few varieties of apples and I'm excited about them. I really wanted these apples right here, but they were $2 a pound and I just wasn't paying $2 a pound. They were big and fat and they smelled good. And so normally if I was just making one juice, I would probably splurge on buying these, but I said, no, let's see what else they have over here for 98 cents. And I just ended up getting the biggest apples that I could find that were going to be the sweetest apples for my juice. So what I ended up picking up are Fuji apples, and they were great, and they were nice and big, and for the recipe that I had, they helped me make 1 liter of juice, which was the beet apple lemon juice combination. Next, I needed to get my citrus, so I picked up some lemons. So I picked up 3 lemons because that's all I needed for the juices for this juice fast. Next are cantaloupes. Oh, do I love cantaloupe juice. If you have not had cantaloupe juice, you are going to have to try cantaloupe juice. It is like heaven drinking cantaloupe juice. And the thing that about cantaloupe juice is it's very astringent, meaning it really detoxifies the body. I picked up 3 and they make 1 liter of juice for a regular size cantaloupe. So if you buy bigger ones, you'll get a little bit more juice. If you buy the small ones, you'll get a little bit less, but just regular size cantaloupes are perfect for 1 liter of juice. So I had to get the ingredients for the easiest green juice on the planet, and that's celery juice. So here's some organic celery. I only buy organic celery because regular celery tastes disgusting to me. And even sometimes the organic celery can be a little bit bitter. So I just do the best that I can to try to buy the freshest I can buy. But I bought 6 heads of celery. And here are the beets. They were in bunches of 3 and all I needed was 3 beets. So what I did with this juice recipe was as I juiced the beets, the apples, the lemon, and I included the greens in this juice recipe, and that made 3 liters of juice. If you have anemia and you need to build your blood, drink the beet apple lemon juice along with juicing the greens. The beet greens are going to help you build your blood like nobody's business. And this juice combination is really good. It's in my last what I eat in the day video. And also, if you'd like other juice recipes, I have more juice recipes on this channel. I also have a Juicing for Women's Health ebook that is for purchase. The link is down in the description box. But I'm headed out to my car. I'm going to show you the receipt. And most people say that juicing is very expensive, and it really can be expensive. But if you plan it right, it's not. See that $34.32 for everything that I bought at the store? So basically, for 3 days of juicing, 4 liters of juice. I bought enough for 4 liters of juice, but my plan is only to juice 3 liters of juice, $34. A lot of times you go to the McDonald's drive-thru and you spend more than that for a family. Or you might spend $6 or $7 for breakfast at a fast food restaurant, and then $6 or $7 at lunch, and then $6 or $7 at dinner. Like, it's not too expensive. It's just you got to put it in perspective and you got to plan. And that's why I'm making this video, to show you how easy it is for you to do a juice cleanse if you wanted to do a simple juice cleanse. And this is very simple. These juices don't even take a long time to make. But if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, much love to you. Take care.